creating the dynamic ring effect in 30 seconds or less. Start off by selecting the rectangle tool or press M. Make a selection. Now press Command J to put on a new layer. Stretch it out beyond your canvas size. Go to Filter, Distort, Polar Coordinate. Now select your subject. Command J, new layer. Make a clipping mask. Paint out certain parts to give it a depth of field like your subject's stepping through. Add some drop shadows, and there you have it. Follow for a bit of creative magic.